Winthrop was a man that she seen around town ever since she was a little girl. He would always make her smile, make the whole world seem so utterly alive. Stroll around the place at a confident pace with a little ladybird on his arm. It's looking picturesque, his garments neat and chic. Dreary little place, what a color of grace she sent from the heavens above. She said she was sure to save her from mundanity. Oh, Winthrop the Heartthrob, spinning, smiling, charm his face. He declines it, now I see it. A feeling stand up, blind, no one denied. Oh, Winthrop the Heartthrob, little lady, no one was in store. Flutter of an eyelash, the girl's dancing is waiting for the end. Well, I'm such a brain, I put you on my face with a hope of a drunken desire. She rehearsed her every line, exactly what to do. She memorizes his smile, waiting for him to come out, and then gradually run into him. Magnolia sprout, and without a doubt, he flew romantically high. Moments seem bright, the stars are aligned, the pieces seem to fall into place. Gaze to stay in bed, and a few words were said, but oh my, yeah. Oh, and thought the hot tub we were off without a second thought. Splash with ice cold water, but that's your bed, it turned into rain. It's oh, and thought the hot tub moved along laughing all the way. World that started crumbling, mind began to ponder new plan. Then she made a tortured way through the back alleys to watch chunky pizza get some utilities, something to tie him down and pierce him through. But what did he use, that jaggeroo? A length of rope, what will that do? Does a man kick more than a caribou? Chained to his bed, something happened to his face. He would tip the neighbors most of the day. Before they heard his cry and his whimper, whoa, why, why? Sha la 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 la